So it was just about staying consistent, I think. Being able to come out every day and execute at the high level that, you know, that we strive for and we set goals for is something that is a standard that not a lot of people know about, you know. So being able to just stay consistent and being able to communicate on a high level is something that is expected from this position, as well as is what it's going to take to win that national championship. So, you know, this spring it was a lot of getting back to that, and I think, you know, towards the end of it and with the spring game, we've done a lot of those good things, and now just continue to build on that for the season.